I sent Eva the flowers. The cicada. The words etched into Amy's skin. I left so many clear messages, and yet, here I am without her. I don't understand. He's there. Close to her. Touching her like she's his. She's not. She's always been mine. And she always will be.